When I married Julie, she was just 17. Pretty as the answer to any man's dream. From the start, I gave Julie all the love that I had, though everyone told me that Julie was bad. Julie liked parties and clothes that fit tight, drinking and dancing and out late at night. She was everything evil with the face of a child, but I sat home and waited while Julie went wild. I had built me an empire with my own two hands, with the money and power to break any man. But with all my possessions, power and gold, Julie was the one thing I couldn't control. I gave Julie all my money, goodbye. Begged her to love me, but she wouldn't try. She'd only laugh, then walk out the door. Each time she hurt me, made me love her more. Now I'm locked in this room, they say I'm insane. And I guess that I'll never see my Julie again. I'm a man with a heart and a tormented soul, and a mind that Julie drove out of control.